Hey, what's up, y'all? So, right now I'm gonna be stretching my subwoofer for a little bit. We're gonna start from 5 hertz all the way up to 25 hertz. I don't really want to go higher than that when it comes to stretching. So, right now the subwoofer itself is on, it's on halfway, and the receiver is about maybe 25%. So we're gonna start off with 5 hertz and make our way up. So this is 5 hertz. And now this is 10 hertz. This is 15 hertz. This is 20 hertz. And now this is the last one, 25 hertz.